31 minutes and it hit the goal of 5,000. And within an hour, essentially, we were at 6,000. About 20 staples in her leg and about a 10-inch incision. And you'd never know it. She wants to go for walks. She's feeling good. I think she feels better than she's felt in a long time. Mm-hmm.